In this video, we'll be demonstrating the brand new option to enable maintenance mode for your BuddyBoss app. Maintenance mode is the perfect solution for you if you're working on your app or doing site updates and wish to restrict your app users from submitting any new activity, purchasing memberships or courses. In addition to that, if you're planning to move to a new web host, enabling maintenance mode first is an essential step to ensure you do not lose any data during the migration. From your WordPress backend, navigate to BuddyBoss App, Configure, then General. There, you will see a new section called Maintenance Mode. When this checkbox is enabled, all app access will be restricted and a maintenance screen will be displayed. This screen will be shown to all users, whether they're just launching the app or are logged in and actively using it. To enable this feature, just put a checkbox here and click Save Settings. It's important to note, this does not restrict any web traffic, so you'll need to combine this option with the BuddyBoss Theme Maintenance Mode under BuddyBoss, Theme Options, then Maintenance Mode. Now, let's switch back to the app so I can show you what your app users will experience when this feature is on. Now, I'm on my app and have enabled Maintenance Mode. As you can see, we have kept this screen really minimal and made sure to match your app branding so you don't have any additional configuration. In the middle, we have your app logo. This has been defined from your BuddyBoss app branding logon screen logo. The background color is also automatically being selected from your BuddyBoss app branding general background color. Underneath the logo, we have text explaining that maintenance mode is enabled and to try again later. You can customize this message from the BuddyBoss translations should you wish to tailor this message for your own user base. As soon as maintenance mode has been disabled and the app is reopened, the app will return to full access. And there we have it, a simple but essential feature for so many of you, especially when it comes to handling updates or web host migrations. As always, we'd love to hear your feedback on this brand new feature in the comments section below. And while you're here, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to always stay up to date with our latest releases.